Here, I want you to make sure your core is tight and your pelvis is tucked so that you have a nice neutral spine. Everything is sturdy. From there, you're going to pull the band apart and rotate your shoulder blades all the way back and to the front.